I have a question. How come men go to strip clubs with other men? By round of applause, who here is a heterosexual man who has gone to a strip club with their male friends? You've done it before? It's nothing to be embarrassed about. I'm thinking about getting a boner later tonight. Do you want to come? Come on, man, let's get some boners, my treat. I love going out with my buddies and getting boners with them. I've actually never been to a strip club before, but if I went to a strip club with you and we were sitting right next to each other watching a woman take off her clothes, would you be comfortable if I asked you if you had a boner? It's a fair question because that's just my way of making sure you're having a good time. I'm the one paying for it. I want to make sure I'm getting my money's worth. And your boner's worth my money. I paid for your boner. I want you to enjoy it. Would you be comfortable if I was sitting next to you and I had a boner? We're not at a strip club anymore. Let's say we're at a strip club where it's legal to get boners. Would you be comfortable there if I was sitting next to you and I had a boner?
Sure.
Sure, because it's a strip club and it's legal. You're allowed to get boners at a strip club. Now, what if a girl was sitting next to you and she had a boner? Would you be comfortable with that? It's a strip club, so it's legal. What's the biggest boner you've ever had? Tell me about your first boner. Tell me about your father. And how your relationship with him has affected your relationship with boners. What's your stance on boners? What's your stance on boners in the classroom? What if I told you that right now, underneath everybody's chair, there was a boner taped to the bottom of the seat? That's how they did it on Oprah.